Okay, so I'm going to show you how you can find out which processor or CPU you have in your computer. So all you got to do, it's really quick, is go to your My Computer and click System Properties, and then right under here, under Processor, it will say which one you have installed. So I have an Intel i5 in my computer.